Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to speed up and slow down video and audio on Sony Vegas Pro 10. So first of all, you need to open up Vegas Pro 10. Then find a video or audio track that you may want to use. Then normally where it has the trim arrow, click there and hit control, and then some wriggly lines will appear underneath it. Then drag outwards to slow down the track, and then drag inwards to speed up the track. That is all you have to do. Here are a couple examples of this.